finger. So we're going to assign the thumb as P, the index finger as I, middle finger as M, and ring finger